in New York.
Anyone who doesn't get tested has to quarantine for the full 14 days. Wins News Time 223. Voting early is still something you need to give yourself plenty of extra time to do, especially on the weekend, which is a little busier. But state and city election officials have been trying to reduce those wait times, especially at the sites that happen to serve a larger number of people, like one on the Upper East Side, the neighborhood now.